officially beginning the march north to the Cape. First stop, Cooktown. Here we come. What's it say? Cooktown, 230. Weep up.
704.
Ooh, we've got a long way to go.
Hey, use your zookeeper skills.
I know.
Train him, quick.
Quick.
Make him do a sit. Do a stay.
I know.
He was keen for the food, wasn't he? Looking at the pasta. We must know that open boots are like food.
Yeah. Apparently it takes fruit out of people's hands, so. Or food in general, so no.
Any suggestions, Zookeeper Kate? What should we do?
Just watch and observe behaviour.
Do we be an emu?
Just observe. He's preening.
What's that mean?
He's like cleaning himself and itching.
Oh.
He's lost interest. Bye-bye.
Gates back at it. She's the gate chick. She opens the gates. inside, yeah?
Yep. Actually so deep. Shit. I want to get out of the way in case. Oh my god.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, we've got our shirts on that we bought at the craft tent.
So barring us tripping over, we've made it to the tip of Australia without an accident. We just gotta go up there, down on the other side of there, to the little sign. But it is spectacular. Of really rough road to get to this point, but here we are. I'll show you some more when we get down the top. Okay, a bit closer, and there's this enormous boulder formation that I think people add to, so we're gonna go and add to it. And then up here, there's a helicopter. Someone cheated. Kate adding her rock. And then I'll put my rock. We're getting close, we've got water on our right and water on our left. Just over the top now. Here we go, closer still. This will be where my accident happens, walking and filming.
We were too excited, we forgot to bring water and more sunscreen. We just got out of the car.
Wow, it's so pretty. And we've got to go down the other side of that. Yeah. There's the sign. Nice little bit in. Pumped.
Here comes the big water crossing.
bonded high water.
That was bumpier than on the wave.
That was pretty deep.
Are we fine
yet? No, we made it through. Safe and sound. No troubles.
So we're going to go through a water crossing. It's a little deep, so hopefully Lloydy goes to the left. Just go a little bit more to the left. And it went up to our bonnet yesterday. Well, the video doesn't do it justice, but it's pretty deep.
Thank you.
probably the longest we've done.
We just watched a car go through, and it's not that deep, but it's still intimidating in my personal opinion. Okay, we made it. Phew.
Haircut time. First ever.
By me, I don't know what you're doing.
Haircut time.
Like there? Like where? There? Okay, so it's still a little bit.